Hi guys, today we are back with another Shein haul, and in this video, Shein really came through. Like when I'm saying they came through, they came through. We got so many cute pieces. I got so much color. We got jackets, cardigans, tops, pants. We got a whole variety of clothes. I got some loungewear. A huge shout out to Shein for sending me these items. So thank you, Shein, for partnering with me. But I did pick out all of these items on my own. There are some pieces that did not work out. I will let you guys know what is worth buying, what is worth kind of leaving behind. Everything's gonna be linked in the description box if you do want to pick up any of the items. I will list my size, measurements, all that good stuff will be in the description box. So without further ado, let's get started. So the first piece that I picked up is this cardigan, which I am in love with. It is truly stunning. We got the Argyle print going on, which I don't know if that is still in or not, but there is a time and a place for everything, and I'm here for this pattern. I would really like it over biker shorts and a little crop top, maybe in the color white or beige. I mean, this just speaks for itself. The color is gorgeous, and I've been getting into pink a lot more here recently. Next up, we have this jacket, and this is another perfect item for moving from summer to fall. It is very bright for the fall time, but I'm just super into pastels right now, and this is the most gorgeous lilac color. Ah, it's so soft. I love the material. I 100% recommend it. Also, it kind of does this cinching bottom, and I don't know, it just works. I love the cut of it, the color, perfect. This would be great just to throw on some shorts and a crop top. Next up, we have this dress, and not gonna lie, whenever I pulled this dress out of the bag, I did not think I was gonna like it, but then I tried it on and I was like, okay, okay, that is cute. The fit is great. It's also a really thick material, kind of like this knitted material, and it is a bit fuzzy. I'm definitely gonna have to play around with this dress, but I love the fit of it, and the colors are just stunning. It reminds me of a sunset. Okay, so paired over that dress, we have this white cardigan, and this is just a plain white button-up cardigan. I don't know if you can tell too much. It's kind of washing out on camera, but it's just kind of a staple. I got this because I used to have a bunch of these, and I got rid of all of them because they all got kind of dingy. I like these for work. They're super easy to style when you are just on the go to work. They look, you know, professional. You can dress it up with a bunch of different types of pants, trousers, skinny jeans, so many different ways you can style this. It is a staple, and I just wanted to re-up on this. Okay, next up we have this top, and I have been eyeing this top for so long. I've just always been hesitant to pick it up because I always saw it in a beige color. Beige is not really my color. For some reason, I buy beige and I just don't really wear it that often. So I ended up seeing it in white, and I was like, yes, I have got to pick this up. It is gorgeous. I just feel like you feel so ethereal in it and angelic, and I just felt so graceful and beautiful. Love the material. I mean, it is a thin material, but with this kind of shirt, I feel like the thin material works because you want it to feel very light. Yeah. Okay, next up we have this dress, and this is another dress that I was like, okay, this is not gonna work, honey. As you can tell, it has really like long strings, so you have to tie it in a certain way to get it how you want it. But once I actually had it on, it was a beautiful dress. It looked a little weird with the sunshine coming through my windows, but you guys, it was so gorgeous in person. I really like this a lot. Next up we have this blazer, and I was in love with this because of the color. I've been super into this lilac color. Y'all know I've been loving the sage green color. I've also been really into this lilac-y purple color. I got this to mostly wear to work over some trousers, and all of my blazers that I have are very neutral colors, so I really wanted something to kind of, I don't know, just liven up my wardrobe. You know what I mean? And I ended up wearing this just on its own in the try-on portion. I think that would be so cute to wear this completely by itself with some strappy heels. Very high fashion. Kinda, if you just wear it with heels, but a really cute look if you're going out. Otherwise, I would just wear it to work over, you know, a very basic outfit. Okay, next up, we're going with a more casual vibe. I got this just to kind of lounge around in. It reminded me very much of Drew House by Justin Bieber. Just thought it was super cute, and it was the sage green color, which y'all know I've been loving, so super comfy, you know. Okay, next up we have this piece, and this is definitely a transitional piece for the fall time. This is really hot. You're not gonna be able to wear this in the summer. I would say you're gonna have to save this more until like October, to be honest. But I really like this because it reminded me of Blackpink. And you guys, I love Blackpink's fashion. Their fashion is just unreal. I don't know who their stylist is or if they pick out their fashion themselves, but I don't know, it just kind of reminded me of that, and it was a vibe, super cute on. I do wish this was a slightly smaller size in terms of the way it fit, but otherwise, super gorgeous sweater. It's gonna be perfect in the fall time. Okay, next up we have this piece, and this is one of the pieces that unfortunately did not work for me. I definitely think you could style this piece to look cute if you had the right accessories. I would say maybe a belt and then a really nice bag, some gold jewelry would be able to spice this dress up, but on me, I think I was just too short for this dress. Maybe my legs are a little bit too stubby, I don't know, but the material is really good. Nothing wrong with the quality, I just am not a fan of the fit of it. Next up we have this top, and this is very different compared to what I would usually purchase from Shein. This is actually from their Motif brand, I think that's how it's pronounced. And their Motif brand is much more luxe looking, and I think it's a little bit higher quality. But I picked this up for work because the sleeves were so freaking cute, and I just love the ruffles of it, and kind of had that more expensive look to it, and I thought it would look really nice at work. So my safety coordinator at work would be like, that is a safety hazard. But you know, in the office, it'll be fine. Okay, so now we're gonna get more into our crop tops, and I got so many cute crop tops. The first one is this. It reminded me of Scooby-Doo, okay? You will see it better in the try-on portion, as you will with most of these crop tops, but it has these colorful flowers all over it, super groovy, and I just thought of Scooby-Doo whenever I saw this top, and I was like, this would be so cute in a video, so I had to pick it up. Hopefully, I will find a video to wear it in, because I definitely want to show it off, because that pattern is so freaking cute. Okay, next up we actually have is the top that I'm wearing now. So this is from Shein, and this was probably by far my favorite crop top from this haul. It has this very gorgeous, that is why I picked it up, cut to it. Okay, I am in love with this. Like, how freaking cute is that? Oh my gosh. I was also in love with the color. I don't have anything that is this royal blue color, I don't think. Very much in love with this. Also a super soft material, so we like that. Next up, which is another big win for me, this top right here, I am obsessed with. Like, this top has everything going for it. It is so stinking cute. Yes, girl, we like this. If I had Nikes to match this, that would be so cute. But yeah, I really like this. Also a really great material. It is so freaking thick. I would definitely pick this up if you can. Okay, next up we have this crop top, and this is another one that just did not work out for me. It was gorgeous. It still is gorgeous. Y'all, look at that print. Oh my gosh. It is a beautiful top. Everything about it is gorgeous. It just does not fit the best, unfortunately. With the boobs, it just does not work. And if you have any bigger boobs than I do, I am a 34B, so not really that big. Any bigger, I just don't think you would even, like, this top would stress you out. It kind of stressed me out. Okay, next up we have this top, and unfortunately this one was another one that I can wear it. It's definitely wearable, and I am 100% going to try and wear it and style it and make it look cute. But I think it just had a little bit too much going on for it, and it was also a little bit too big, so I would have to size down in this. I got this in a size small, I think. I never know if I should get small or extra small from Shein, so I just kind of guess, and sometimes it works, sometimes it don't. Okay, so on to some wins, some major wins again. This top, beautiful, stunning, blew me away. Oh my gosh, I'm obsessed with this. As you can see, it has like this strings in it. I'm hoping you guys will kind of see these tops better in the try-on portion, which is why I'm not describing them too much. I'm just trying to tell y'all like what's good, what isn't good. But big fan of this top. Next up we have this top, and this is another one I was absolutely blown away by. Gorgeous, gorgeous top, great material. You can adjust this perfectly to fit you. It also has a scrunchy back, so it stretches in the back to fit you. Exactly one of my favorites. I love the dark brown color. In the try-on portion, you will see it just looks gorgeous. Whew, I need some water because my throat is getting dry. Next up we have this dress, and this reminded me of the Powerpuff Girls. Don't ask me why. Actually, I'll tell you why. It was the heart. I feel like they have something similar to this color scheme and the way it's kind of like going out like that, but I don't know, just reminded me of them and I thought it was really cute. I also love this cut of dress. I think that is super gorgeous and it fit really well. I don't know if you guys remember the pink sweatshirt that I had in my Boohoo haul, but this dress with that pink sweatshirt over it, that would be a look with some chunky sneakers or just some Air Forces in the fall time. Yes, giving me some girly vibes in the fall time. You know, I'm trying to spice up my color even in the fall. Okay, next up we have some jeans, and these jeans I actually don't remember picking up. I think Shein might have just sent these to me, I'm not sure, but they were still really awesome jeans, fit perfectly. The bottoms of them is more of a straight leg, so it kind of comes in a bit skinnier straight at the bottom. I really like these rolled up in the summertime or in the fall time with a crop top, but fit was really great. I love when the Shein jeans fit good on the waist, because sometimes the waist can be a little bit wonky, but with these the waist was perfect. Okay, next up we have these jeans, and these are very similar to the last pair. These are a little bit different in terms of the color. These are a little bit more on the grayer side, I would say, and the last ones were a little bit more on the bluer side, but these actually flare out at the bottom. Well, I don't know if you would call that a flare, but it's more of a baggier boot cut bottom. Boot cut, is that the right word? I don't even know, but y'all know what I'm trying to say. It's baggier at the bottom, which I love in the summertime and in the fall time with a crop top. Basic as hell, but very cute with some sneakers. Yes, we love that look. Okay, next up we have these white jeans, and these white jeans are stunning. Let me tell you, the fit, cut, everything was perfect. They are a little bit see-through with the pockets. Like whenever you're wearing them, you can kind of see the pockets, which I wasn't a huge fan of, but with white, I am a little bit more forgiving. I still think these are absolutely stunning. I know a lot of people don't really wear whites in the fall time or even color in general, but I'm trying to bring more color into my wardrobe this year because of seasonal depression, anxiety. Y'all know the drill. We all got it going on. And color has really been helping me during these stressful times. So I really like the white pants. It definitely encourages me to wear brighter colors on top and just kind of be a little bit more, yeah, brighter and colorful and cheerful. Next up we have this skirt, and this skirt I was definitely going out on a limb with, being a little bit risky. I really liked it. You can adjust it to go as short as you want it to. I really like this pattern. Is cheetah in? I have no idea. Is animal print in general? I don't know, but I liked it. It was that gorgeous sage ring color, so y'all know I had to pick it up. Definitely wear this with some sneakers because I'm not that much of a girly girl, so I have to dress down girly pieces to make them a little bit more boyish. Is that what I'm trying to say? Yes. So maybe with some sneakers these would be really cute, but good quality skirt. It also has a zipper on the side, which we love because it makes putting it on a lot easier. So very cute. Okay, next up we have these pink shorts, and I actually wore these shorts yesterday and I am obsessed with them. Like I said, I've just been really loving pink lately. I think just because it kind of puts me in a better mood and very comfortable. They don't have pockets or anything in them and they are kind of thin, but these are perfect for lounging around in. They also have a drawstring so you can make them tighter if you want to, but I loved these. Highly recommend picking them up because you just feel so cute in them, and we love a good pair of sweat shorts. Next up we have these shorts, and these are a beige-ish felt material, kind of like a ribbed material, but it's not ribbed, but it kind of, it just has like that, I don't know if you can tell, but I really liked these. Very comfortable. They are perfect again for just lounging around in the house. It also has a pocket on the butt part, but very simple. I just like the color of them. I don't have any beige shorts, so I thought I would pick these up just to kind of add that to my wardrobe. Next up we have this orange set, and if you would have saw my Korean food mukbang, you would have saw this set, which I actually wore in that mukbang. So freaking cute. Another one of my favorite items from this haul. It is like a terry cloth material. I think it's terry cloth. It's kind of like a towel material, but it is drawstring shorts and they are not too short. I actually think I got these in a, no, I got these in a small. Some stuff I got in a medium just so it wouldn't be too small, but like I said, I'll link everything in the description box. But anyways, it also came with two different tops. One is a scoop neck crop top, and then it has these ties in the back. And then the other one is this style top where it ties around your neck and then it just the back looks like that. So I've been loving that orange color, and I also have been loving this material. So this was the perfect set for me, and it actually looks super cute with this blue color. These colors look so cute together. Oh my gosh. But yeah, I really love this set. Highly recommend. This is another just loungy set. I would probably wear this out in public with the right pair of shoes, the right bag, the right accessories, maybe a bucket hat. You can definitely wear this out in public, but it is very, very loungy. So you just have these sweat shorts, and it has this color blocking to it with a beige color and a dark brown color. And then it also comes with this little bandeau crop top, which I think actually goes like this. Yeah. So you have this little bandeau and then these shorts. Very simple, very casual, good material, you know, speaks for itself. Okay, I had to go hunt this top down because I actually wore it yesterday. So we have this top right here, which is so stinking cute. I had to wear this. Oh, it's actually inside out. Whoops, like I said, I did wear this yesterday. It just looks like this, and it has this tie up in the back, which it looks so cute. Like, your back be looking stunning in this top. Okay, so we are on the final item. Last up, we have these black sweat shorts that just have these little butterflies screen printed on the bottom of this pant leg. It is drawstring sweat shorts, very casual. I've been super into sweat shorts here lately just because it is hot outside. So I've kind of been stocking up on them, and I really wanted a pair of baggier long black ones. So these were absolutely perfect, great material, fit perfectly. Another thing I would definitely recommend for sure. All right, you guys, so that is it for this try on haul. A big shout out to Shein again for partnering with me on this video. I hope y'all enjoyed all of these pieces. And again, everything will be linked in the description box if you want to pick anything up. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you give this video a big thumbs up, and I hope to see you guys in my next video. Bye.